The name of the game is guess the TV show theme song from the decade of the 1970s. This is a speed game. I will play five short consecutive audio clips without breaks, and they're from the beginning of popular TV shows in the 70s. That'll be followed by a 30-second break and give you a chance to write down your answers. I'll replay the same five clips, give you a chance to check your answers. Then I will reveal the answers. The photos displayed are to put your mindset in the decade of the 70s. Enjoy and begin now.
Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. The weekend comes, my cycle hums.
Guys like us, we had it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Schlemiel, Schlemazel, Hassan Beff Incorporated.
We're gonna do T-minus 30 seconds. T-minus 20 seconds.
Sunday, Monday, happy days. Tuesday, Wednesday, happy days. Thursday, Friday, happy days. The weekend comes, my cycle hums.
Boy,
the way Glenn Miller played.
Songs that made the hit parade.
Guys like us, we had it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, Schlemiel,
Schlemazel,
Hassan Beff Incorporated.
We're gonna do
T-minus 30 seconds. T-minus 20 seconds.
All right, the answers for this week. This week was super easy. I really couldn't make it any easier. If you didn't get all of these, or at least four of these, then you probably didn't own a TV in the 70s or 80s. All right, number one, it was the Jeffersons. The Jeffersons aired from 1975 to 85, 253 episodes. Number two was Happy Days, which aired from 1974 to 84. 255 episodes.
My cycle hums, ready to race to you. These days are ours.
Happy days.
These days are ours.
Share them with me.
Goodbye, gray sky. Hello, blue. There's nothing can hold me when I hold you. Feels so right. It can't be wrong. Rockin' and rollin' all week long.
Number three was Good Times. Chatted from 1974 to 79, 133 episodes. Number four was All in the Family, which aired from 1971 to 79, which was 208 episodes.
Because we had it made, those were the days.
And you knew when you were there.
Dance for girls and men, woman. Mister, we could use a man like Herbert Hoover again.
Everybody pulled his weight.
G.R.O. was sound and great. Those were the days.
One, two, three, four,
and number five was Laverne and Shirley, which aired from 1976 to 1983. It was 178 episodes.
Give us any chance, we'll take.